Tenpenny, you motherfucking piece of shit. I ain't letting you get away with all you done.
Sweet, no!
Yeah, this is your homie Big Bang.
Hang on, sweet!
I'ma piss on your corpse, Tenpenny. I ain't losing this fool. Oh shit!
I got nothing. Just keep hanging on, bro!
Close call. I ain't let this bastard go. Tenpenny, you motherfucking piece of shit. I ain't letting you get away with all you done.
Sweet, no!
This is Radio Los Santos, always playing the newest tracks all over the state, man. This is the music that put us on the map. We running the world right now.
Hang on, sweet!
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Understand that it's okay to be poor. There need to be poor people. We rich are the yin, you are the yang. We need you.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. Now hear Mike Andrews live.
Mr. Andrews, I've had a run of bad luck, and I was wondering if the state could help me get back on my feet.
This is the next...
I'm a piss on your corpse, Tenpenny. I ain't losing this fool.
My program...
Oh, shit!
Instead of complaining about being poor, enjoy it. Watch TV. Don't vote. Who cares?
But I'm homeless.
You got it all wrong. Society doesn't owe you anything. The government has better things to worry about, like killing innocent people. You already have everything you need, so enjoy your life.
See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
PJ, do something.
Just keep hanging on, bro.
Up ahead. They're dropping shit from that bridge. Look out, CJ. Watch our six. The wires after us hold back. CJ, crazy bikers on a rampage. I'm on 10 penny, he ain't getting away. Get up on our 10.
With my man, Julio G, 24/7/420. Radio, no stopping.
Yeah. control!
We got the motherfucker!
I want to be sure it's over, man. That's all.
It's cool. Don't need to put a bullet in him. He killed himself in a traffic accident. No one to blame. Let's roll.
I mean, far out, man. You know, I mean, you beat the system. I tried for 30 years to cross over, but you managed it, man. I mean, man, you're an icon, man.
Oh, thanks, man.
I'm just glad it's finally over.
What's up with Smoke?
You know what's up with Smoke. He always saw things a little different than us.
Smoke? Smoke was always on his own, always out for self.
That is the surest path to hell, man. Well, that are 15 microdots and an ounce of mescaline.
Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
See you around, officer.
We finally did it. We finally beat the game, guys. Thank you for watching. I didn't get the last mission though with Big Smoke because I did that yesterday and I died on this mission and I didn't save it. So what I'm gonna end up doing
is cool.
I'm gonna go back and do that mission and then
we got problems in Ventura.
Connect them.
Problems
so,
in
hope you guys enjoy
it. Never
for sure.
Hit the like button and subscribe.
Back on feet.
Let's get to 300
but
subs.
We gotta keep shit tight. Because a lot of people has got their eyes on it.
Whoa. I come in peace with Mr. Dog here who has an announcement.
Our first gold record.
Yeah,
I'm talking about. Yeah, they heard about
it. I decided to get breast implants.
Joke on. Anyway, what's next?
We should hit the casinos, roll some dice with Woozy.
Nah, we gotta take care of shit here first.
We going on tour, fam.
Has anyone got a tissue? My nose is, it won't stop running. Is that, anybody?
Yeah, I have. Over there.
I'll pass.
Carl, where are you off to now?
Finna hit the block. See what's happening.
Can't believe we actually did it though, guys. We beat San Andreas finally. Like I said, the Big Smoke mission I didn't get because yesterday we died and I didn't think about saving it because I didn't know if it would do that. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this series. I know I did. I never made it this far in our San Andreas game, but we beat the freaking game. I'm gonna go back and do that mission with Big Smoke, and then I'm still gonna put this up on YouTube. But when I do the mission with Big Smoke, it's gonna go before this. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Peace.